Hey guys, welcome back. It's your girl Toy T. I'm in my car. Don't worry, I'm parked. I finally need to make this video because I did. Oh gosh, don't mind my smacking. This is like really delicious Sour Patch Kids gum. But I felt like I needed to talk about this. I absolutely freaking hate dudes that talk about that characteristics they're looking for is loyalty. What the fuck does that mean? I'm waiting. I've actually asked guys this. Like, I'm on dating sites trying to be proactive. And people talking about, like, oh, my best characteristics are I'm loyal or I'm looking for someone that's loyal. And again, I'm like, what does that mean? That's not something that I think is an attractive in a relationship. Because I'm thinking when you say loyal, it's like, if I cheat on you, you will stay with me. If I beat you, you will stay with me. If I act like a fuckboy, you will stay with me. Because I feel like the loyalty doesn't go both ways. Like, if a woman cheated on her husband or her boyfriend, he would leave her in a second without even batting an eye. If she had a baby by somebody else, very likely he would leave her in the bat of an eye. Like, he wouldn't even take 2 seconds to think about it. He would just freaking leave. Unlike what they're expecting of women, which is to, you know, stay if you had a baby on you, marry you if you had a baby on you, which I've seen plenty of examples of, people who have married people who were with them and had a child, a whole child from a relationship that they were having on them at the same time. Like, they were cheating on you, having sex with this person, unprotected sex at that, produced a baby, and then it still expected you to take them back and to be with them. And so, guys, please let me know what you mean by loyalty. And if you can't explain to me how that is actually something that makes sense for a relationship characteristic or something that's important for a relationship, please stop fucking putting that in there. I mean, even Nas was talking about in his song, Nas album done on DJ Khaled's album, that he looking for a loyal, she loyal and she smart. That's a major key. I mean, I love Nas, he's sexy as hell, but what the fuck? She can be smart, but what the hell does loyal mean? Again, are you talking about Khalees? Because Khalees left your ass because you were definitely dipping out on her. And so, are you saying for the next trip that she needs to stay with you even though you've put your penis in another woman's vagina? I don't know about that. Like, stop it. Let's stop that loyalty nonsense. That is not something. If you want loyalty from me, please give me loyalty back. Let me know if you're going to give me what I give you back. So don't say I'm looking for loyalty, and then when I say the same thing, you expect me to stay with you after you've done some bullshit. So that's something I have to talk about. It's just so freaking ridiculous. I had to get it off my chest. I hate it. I actually asked this guy, what does that mean? I was like, tell me 3 things about yourself that no one knows. And he said, I am loyal, I'm a people person, and you can count on me. I was like, first of all, what do you mean by loyal? And second of all, doesn't being loyal mean you can count on you? And so you really didn't answer my question. I asked for 3 things and you gave me 2. And my friend told me I was being hard, but that made sense. I'm a freaking teacher. I listen. Words mean things. If I ask you for 3 different things, don't give me 2 things. Like, being loyal and being someone you can count on is the same thing. I would expect if we're in a relationship, I should be able to count on you. Why would I want to be in a relationship with someone I can't count on? I just don't understand this shit. It just makes absolutely no sense. Well, I just have to get that out. Let me know what you think about that. This was really short. This was a letting me get me off my chest. I just could not hold on to that anymore. So let me know if you've ever heard this nonsense. What is your feelings about this whole loyalty thing? I mean, Chris Brown has a whole song about these hoes ain't loyal. Well, let me tell you, these dudes ain't loyal either. So, especially for his ass who had a baby on his girlfriend, Karrueche. So I don't know who's not loyal, but you should not expect her to stay with your ass after you put your penis in somebody else, produced a whole baby, lied about it, and she had to hear about it on Instagram. So anyway, like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know what you think about this loyalty issue, and I will see you guys later. Bye-bye.